Our machine out of Whiteville, Tennessee, the Rowan Racing Rocket for Jonathan Rowan. Outside row one in car number 52. Drive underneath Matt Henderson to take over the third spot. Ryan King out in front. Jonathan Rowan second. Todd Morrow third. Matt Henderson in fourth. Roger Best running fifth. Michael Blunt and Brian Courtney battling for the sixth spot. Josh Atkins in eighth. Tate Davenport running in ninth. First driver on the outside looking in. It's ninth, but he will get a provisional as he's the second driver in line for the pole position in car number 88 out of Maryville, Tennessee, the CDE Electric Warrior for Brad Coffey. Outside the front row, the Neesmith Chevrolet Dirt Late Model Series point away. Ronnie Johnson will take over that second spot. Point leader Walker Arthur now battling with Ashley Newman for the third spot. Brad Coffey still showing the way with Ronnie Johnson second, Walker Arthur third, Ashley Newman in the fourth spot. Three wide for fifth, and Wyatt gets together. Caution flag is out. Chris Noah escaped that three wide tangle. Coming home in the sixth spot, Brent Wyatt in the 17W machine. Seventh will be Mac McCarter in the 51 comes in. Starting 24th tonight in car number 36 out of Clarksville, Tennessee, in the Elite Motor Special, it'll be Evan Taylor. Going 23rd in car number 18, finished third in the point standings last year out of Benton, Kentucky, in the Mertco Incorporated Special, Tate Davenport. Starting 22nd in car number 35 out of Parksville, Kentucky, in the Kaufman Photography Rocket, Todd Kaufman. Starting 21st in car number 121 from Summerall, Mississippi, Lamar Auto Salvage Track Star. Finished ninth in the point standings last year, Michael Blunt. Everybody on the front straightaway, on your feet. Let's wave your hats, your handkerchiefs, your jackets, your seat cushions. Let them see you. Let them hear you. Here they are, the cars and stars of the Neesmith Chevrolet Dirt Late Model Series. Wave at them. They're waving at you. Ronnie Johnson trying to move up through the field in car number 5. Around Jacob Anderson, up into the 5th spot. Adam Beeler now pulling away from Jensen Ford in 2nd. Kieran Hawkins in 3rd.
Oh, it is. We've come up here past 2 years, and we sit on the pole, sit on the outside pole. We've led races, just had bad luck. And to come out here and win tonight means a lot.
Well, it was a pretty rough evening for everybody behind you, but your car looks like it doesn't have a scratch on it. Pretty uneventful evening for you. Looked like you just had it on cruise control.
Yeah, the car was pretty good. I wasn't sure where Ronnie and them were, but –